A home's architectural style will give you clues as to what colors you should choose for its exterior. If the home is a craftsman, lodge, or chalet style, then warm tones like green, yellow, orange, or brown will be really nice complements for any wood beams or stone elements that you frequently find on this style of home. So whether it's a vintage 1920s bungalow or a newer version of that style of home, warm and rich colors are going to be architecturally appropriate for its exterior. If instead you have a beachfront home, or you're in a desert or a mountain setting, that's a whole different story. Beach homes are usually painted with lighter and cooler colors because they complement the sky and ocean. While desert or mountain homes look better when they're painted neutral and warm tones, more similar to the environment around them. With a home that features very little or no brick or stone, you're going to have a bunch more color choices. Cape Cods and colonial style homes that are mostly siding can be pretty much any color you choose. Many people tend to use true colors painted with white trim. By painting out architectural details in contrasting colors, you can draw attention to the character and charm of the home. This approach can give you a storybook or a Victorian look. Using fewer colors with less contrast will tone down architectural features. Painting the home out in fewer colors can actually make it appear larger and more grand. A color scheme that's consistent with the style and period of the home will always enhance its character and charm. Download the LP Design Smart Assistant for inspiration and color palettes for the style of your home.